My objective analysis of this whole situation between D-Jack versus Slay. Now, the wide receiver always got the upper hand when it's one-on-one drills like this. There's no safety over the top. There's no leverage that could be played. The boundary is his only friend. And of course, Slay, everybody know when you're reaching, the wide receiver's going to be teaching. You can't be reaching and lunging like that. You know the principles. If you're going to jab, jab. You can't miss it, especially against the speedster. That's just disrespectful playing him that close. That's first and foremost, right? Not saying that D-Jack is a world beater as it relates to present day. I don't know. But I can say that my dog Slay, he look a little rusty. I mean, he didn't open his hips. He losing space out there in his feet. It's just not all the way there. And it is what it is. Shout out to D-Jack, though, for using and abusing him.